safety, safety, safety. Like, let him go. I know you're not going to make no name. You're going to get signed. If you're not signed right now, you won't get signed out of this gym. I promise you, it's never happened. So be safe. But also, we're here to make everybody better. So when between the lines, when you have an opportunity to play physical and play tough, please do it so that everybody can get better at this. Few rules. No cherry picking, period. I'm not even going to give a warning. I'm just going to give the other team the point, and I'm going to stop the play if cats don't get back. We already know the other rules. The two fouls in one possession, we're going to go right to a free throw. You have to validate every win. If the time expires and it's still tied, or we're going to go off of time. So if it expires and it's tied, we'll do a 1 minute, like, overtime-ish type thing, and you have to validate every win with the free throw. Everybody got it? Everybody cool?